First came the grasses. They came in thick. Then smaller shrubs. With them, the insects returned. Then the trees, and with the trees, the monkeys and elephants. Here at Psi Sanctuary, we have over 300 acres of forest that we have replanted and brought back to life. My full name is Pamela Gail Malhotra, and I am co-founder with my husband of Psi Sanctuary Trust. It had always been our dream to have a private forest sanctuary for wildlife where they would be protected. When we first came here, most of the lands that were sold to us were abandoned lands, abandoned rice fields, coffee, and cardamom fields as well. A lot of deforestation had taken place. And that took a lot of care and energy and time and years to bring it back.
They've really done well this year.
Yeah, they've done really well.
People thought we were quite crazy, but that's okay. A lot of people have thought people that have done some amazing things are crazy. Here in the sanctuary, it is a biodiversity hotspot. I remember walking through the forest. You wouldn't hear anything but the sound of your own feet. Now, the place is alive with sound. One of our main sound makers are the cicadas. They have a tremendous decibel range. Here they start again. We keep striving to do more and more, but the initial goal has been more than achieved. My hope for the next 10 years for this forest is that it will continue to be protected and expanded. We both feel a tremendous amount of joy when we walk through the sanctuary. I've never felt this kind of joy in anything else that I've done in my life.